Hey guys, it's me, Gluten-Free Brownie, and welcome back to Minecraft. I am having one of those moments where I completely forgot if I was going to do something special for this episode, but apparently I can't remember. So we're just going to go out and do stuff. I wanted to check on the garden first. I got my bamboo here. I got sugarcane. I completely blanked what the word for sugarcane was. I got pumpkins and melons growing on the same row, and I got my wheat. I've been wanting to find a village. I don't know when I'll be able to. Or if I'll be able to, that's the word. So, I also kind of want to explore over this way. Find my boat, or at least make a new one. Nope, it's over there. We can just go grab it. I think I've explored over there before because there was an abandoned ship with a treasure map that I ruined because I'm a genius. But you may have noticed that there's nothing but stone over there. So I'm wondering what treasures, other than whatever the ship had to offer, is there. Stop over by the grass. It'd be easier for me to just climb up there. There we go. Sometimes my game gets weird and wonky. Hey, you can see my house from here! Love that for me. Ooh, see? Told ya. Told you we'd find something. Also, I am using the wooden pickaxe because I want to make sure I use it up. Because otherwise I would have made it for nothing, so. You're just gonna have to be patient. I'll leave those there for now. So back over towards the house, there's like a really cool mines and caves and stuff. Well, here, this way, it looks like we're gonna find some similar things. Whoa, okay. What happens if I do this? Nothing. Got it. Whoa! Okay, so there's water up there. Got it. Jumping up. Okay. There we go. There's something else over here? Might just be like underwater cave type of things. Can I get copper within? I don't think I can. Okay. Like I said, I gotta make sure I use up the wooden pickaxe. Try to use the wooden stuff before I move on to the stone. And then use up the stone before I move on to the iron. All Oh yeah, I forgot. I kind of started a weird exposition of sorts. Guess I could have brought my boat over here too. C'est la vie. Yeah, I started a weird type of mine where I was trying to find the treasure after I destroyed my map like a dummy. I think I did come to the conclusion that you would either find a buried treasure in sand or in dirt, I think. Like, I've never found anything in stone. Might have to ditch some things, but we'll see. Is anyone else seeing that glitch? Where it was lighting up as I was putting it down? Maybe that means something. Maybe that means there's lava. Okay, I'm actually just gonna head back. Gotta find my boat. Oh wait, look at this. There are wonder underwater caves. Okay. Am I gonna explore them? No, because I wouldn't even do that in real life. Waterfall that's right here. It just adds to the beauty. If I find a cartography table, I can make my own maps. And I probably won't get lost as easily. Oh, whoops. I hate when I do that. That. Let's grab some wood. Make some sticks. It's raining! Gonna go to sleep. So there's got to be a village somewhere nearby. And it might be across that river. Well, if I had a saddle, I could tame one of those horses. It'd make exploring a lot easier. Ooh, cave. Okay, another one. Probably connects to the one by the stone. Oh, that's interesting. It's like another river. Wait, there's a cave over there. I have to go see. Time to make more crafting stuff. All right. Oh, whoops. I always forget how to make a boat. I always make a bowl by accident. I have to see what's in here. Nothing. Nothing was in there. A wolf! Oh, I wish I had something to give you so that you would love me. Am I in a place where it's just a bunch of islands? There's more pumpkins. Ow. What's these? I mean, it's another cave, of course. But... Okay, it's nothing. There we go. There's just so many islands. There we go. I gotta find my boat. My other boat. Excuse me. Oh my gosh. A hole. I'm lost yet. Ah, good thing that was there. I thought I was stuck for a minute. That was scary. Ow. Oh, no, 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 no! Up! Freaking... spacebar doesn't want to work today. Well, guess I'm swimming now. Whoa, wait. Okay, never mind. It was nothing. My boat. I seem to move faster when I'm swimming underwater. I'm gonna go around this island just because. Okay, there's all the stone. There's the boat. I wonder if there's anything on this little island here, like any treasure. Oh, look at that! I've already started looking. Alright, well, I feel like I've accomplished nothing today, so I'm going to leave this episode here. If you liked it, comment your thoughts down below, subscribe if you're new, and, let's grow this, channel together. Sorry, I'm a little tired, so I don't know what I'm talking about, but until the next video, see ya!